Hello, good morning everyone. So as you can see, bleach here, pero ang target niya is i-rebond natin. Okay, so paano yung procedure? As you can see, it's chemically treated na yung kanyang hair. So procedure natin dyan is, lalagyan muna natin ng Brazilian, then after ng Brazilian, tsaka natin siya i-rebond. No, as you can see, medyo sensitized na, actually DIY yan, client yan. So ayan, so nakita nyo, ito na pinakita sa application. So Brazilian, after ng Brazilian, lagay agad ako ng panglimuan, no? Then babandang natin ng 20 to 30 minutes, as you can see. And then after nun, so blower, balaw, blower, and then plancha. So yan yung resulta, no? So after nun, pag medyo malamig-labig na siya, okay, then tsaka lang ako nag-apply ng Brazilian. So hindi ko na pinakita ang Brazilian application dyan. And then plancha lang ulit. Then after ng plancha, ayan yung resulta natin, no? So again, this is the procedure for the bleach hair. Target niya is rebond. So once again, ayan, this is the name here.